Thanks a lot for clicking WXII12.com. A wonderful day. We had a cold night, but the edge of the chill wearing off quickly today, and the sunshine gets us up to 66. Big high school playbook night tonight. The playoffs are underway. The War of Wilkes, East and West Wilkes, West Forsyth at Page, Davie at North Davidson, Randleman at Reidsville. Starmount playing host to East Rutherford. Many games across the area. Kenny Beck and the crew's on it, and they'll start off in the low 50s and then much of the game played in the 40s. So bundle up as you venture out to the stadiums. Saturday morning we'll have a chilly start, but a very pleasant sunny afternoon. The rain stays on the other side of the mountain, but as we go into Sunday, it does get a little closer, and it's possible some of the western slopes of the mountains, you might even get a little light shower Sunday evening. That's the only part of the state, I think, that has the opportunity for any kind of rain. Most of us, really, if not all of us, should be dry. And then it's next week as some of that moisture draws in from that front and brings some clouds and eventually some chances for some showers. Have a wonderful weather weekend, folks. Be safe in your travels and your ventures with family and friends.